Hi. All right, so this is the it's a new game. I figured I'd try it out. And so I bought it. So yeah, I'm gonna start a new game, and we're gonna see how well I can play Thief. You'll see me get through the tutorial while I do that. Okay, so I'm just gonna go on normal. Not be able to cheat. Yeah, that's okay. I may quickly jump out to adjust where my thing is. Depending on...
There's one thing this city's taught me. You can put a price on anything. Secrets, reputations, a life, and trust. If you have to ask, you can't afford it. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. After all, when did I ever pay for anything? Too much light. Let's make it a little more cozy in here.
Okay, it's like I use X to interact with stuff and look around. That guy's unconscious, so I just don't want to look him up. Stop scratching your butt. Alright, so kicking all that. Let's see. Get money for. Okay, like out cold, drunk. Robin and blind one. He's just a quiet. Oh, let's sit close the window. Okay. Let's Spirits and Nectar Vine. Okay.
Someone's a bird lover. That painting's more my taste. I should take a closer look.
Master lock picker.
What the? Well, they do call the rooftops the Thieves' Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is. Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times. Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission. Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting them. I know you always like to go first. You should get yourself one of these. See you on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
It's festival time. Alehouse. On guard again.
Garrett, come on. jealous of the clock? I made it myself.
I'm sure the watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot. You do still steal, right?
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
There's the Garrett I know. How about a friendly wager? Let's see who can take in the most. The town? Why did we stop doing this again?
Do you really need to ask? Pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places.
Same button for picking left and looking through.
To keep a secret in this neighborhood.
Come on. Let's go try those apples.
much did you steal?
It's not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. Won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.
That's a lot of guards.
They're definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out. And we can't frigging see without it.
Ah, off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Do I look like an engineer to you? None of the staff can keep up with all his lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter future if the lights don't work.
Will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?
Go on before he sets fire to himself.
I should know better. My family used to be charcoal burners.
Oh, yeah? That's work you don't see much since the factories came. Huh? Come on. What?
I need to take him down quickly, quietly, and alive.
Why'd you kill this guard? He was barely older than you.
He was a guard. Garrett. Wrong place, wrong time.
You haven't changed, have you?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means I don't kill without thought or good reason, and I don't get paid for it.
So basically it's okay when you do it, but not me. I see. I get it. But you know that guard? He's not gonna wake up later and follow our trail to cause trouble.
When any guards wake up, I'm usually long gone.
If you're so eager to leave, maybe I should go first.
Claws holding you back.
Is someone sneaking around?
Well, not every sound means trouble.
I didn't even notice he was looking through there.
You'd better stay hidden if you're messing with me.
Either I heard something, or I need more sleep.
City Watch means honor and respect.
The thing is, sir, he believes that ratsack rumor about us being on the take.
Oh, does he? Then you pull his frigging nose out of his arm, right?
Sir.
don't. I got too greedy.
Vigilance at all times.
going on here? Whoever's there, show yourself. It wasn't anything, I suppose.
All clear? Back to it then.
Okay, I see. It's right there. That was close. I seem to be stuck. Thank you.
to this thing? A share, probably.
I'm worried you're gonna get us both killed.
I can handle myself, okay? I can move faster, I can climb faster, I can...
You can kill faster and make mistakes faster, I get it. You're not in control.
That's why I'm better. Deal.
Let's just get the job done.
Yes. I think we'll do it without this.
Steal that from her.
I'm guessing that's what we're after, the primal stone.
Robes. Robes are always a bad sign.
Brothers Cornelius, Aldous, present the keys.
This burned Northcrest.
Brothers of the Awakened, we are gathered here to usher this city into a new age. One of progress and industrial enlightenment. Let us begin the channeling of the primal. Samla and Strakakan. Skelmamakana.
Come on, let's go down there. This will be fun.
No. We're done here. Job's over.
What? Are you joking?
Something's not right. It's too dangerous. And you're not ready yet.
You know, I'm not a kid anymore. I can do this. I'm going down there with or without you.
Not without this, you're not.
Just, you know, hooks it right into the guy's leg, and it's like, ah, it's awesome.
Hey, looks like he's waking up. Come on, stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's in Stone Market.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch.
Nightmare!
gloom's getting worse.
Everywhere except Oldale. Someone should do something.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All he cares about is progress. You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies. That's not medicine for the sick. You don't think you're safe because you've got a job shoveling shit for the rich. The Baron has a noose for every one of us. But change is coming. Orion is going to bring change. The Baron will burn. See? See? They're scared of the truth.
Keep your head down.
Do that! Who are you speaking with? Run!
Stop!
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me? The watch had locked down Stone Market, but when did I ever let a lock hold me back? Claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
we're looking at.
The price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching the conscience.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
Drinks at the station come last help.
Unless you know what's happening.
Bad at dreaming, as you can see.
Guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask should be a problem.
Madam, I made a million copies of the very finest glass befitting a whoremonger.
I think I have to knock him out. I'm trying to make it so it's not noticeable.
Oh, come on. Works my fingers to the bone. Yes, yes, yes.
next?
I was gonna hide him inside that thing, but that doesn't work. Alright, numbers. I should have read the letters that I picked up there, because I'm betting that had code to it. Saving so that I don't get caught.
My back's hurting bad.
tiny little spot for these ones.
Fine piece.
I hate that frickin' bird. Goes crazy every time someone makes a noise.
This foul air could turn a silk kerchief black.
I
This is my way out. But once I drop down, there's no coming back.
This probably is a bad idea, but I'm gonna try and steal that cup without their noticing. It worked. Alright, well.
That's Lou.
Now hopefully those guards that were running there.
Thank you.
trigger from LS to dodge attacks.
The star!
Oh, frick. I just got murdered.
There was a sloop stall nearby. It's hurting bad. The wage in this city is as rare as a baron's balls. I need to sleep. It's the grave holes. All the show's gone out of hangings. Nothing to take the wife to.
Must be like it's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Cool.
Same nightmares every night.
Come on, come down. Good thing I was crouching and hiding there. Cabinets. They're nice. Hide and continue watching. You don't have to worry about somebody finding you.
The old man remembers the shell we fired. Flame so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, God, he's freaking up. Like being here, isn't it? The streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was black, right? More of a squabble than a war. Of course, if our neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in now,
is this?
We'll see.
Watch
out.
I need to step lightly.
Wonder if the Baron can do something to stop the sickness.
careful. She's off to fetch the piss bucket.
Sop who stood waist deep in the stuff, carting them out. Seems as if we spend more time catching our breath.
Planted as an opportunist. Got 64% of the loot items. That's insane. That's insane. And those are 2 out of 4 collectibles, which means there's a collectible inside that safe that I couldn't open, and another one. Oh well. That was fun. I hope you enjoyed watching me play Thief. I'll make another video soon. Thank you for watching.